So, last part, we realized we can have some nice things. We can have a measurement, A, with a certain error, delta XA. That's nice. And now, for example, to give you a real example, we could have, for example, a voltage plus minus some error and a current plus minus some error for the measurement of a resistance, which indeed gets an error itself because of the ingredients used to calculate the error, which is R is U above I.